my sinker going. Oh shit.
Could be a turtle.
Could be.
Absolutely.
Well, it's a flathead, man. We're sitting in kind of like turtle territory.
We're flathead fishing, Tommy. There ain't no turtles out here. If a rod moves, it's a giant flathead.
Flatheads and blue cats.
That's a walleye.
Ooh, drop that.
He thumped it right there. It's what? Turtles don't necessarily fight too hard.
I picked up and this one felt weird.
Watch the back anchor hangs on the rod right there.
Another band rod in the back anchor.
Does it feel like a good one?
Oh, yeah.
He was just sitting there with it.
Yep. That's what he was doing, too.
That's crazy.
Oh, yeah, he's going down. Ripping right.
So bad thing. Tommy, I told you we'd get one here.
10 minutes,
a big one.
That's how you
get me in. Oh yeah.
Nice job.
A good fish.
Yes, sir. There's Tommy, the man, the myth, the legend. He netted the heck out of that fish, man.
It's definitely on there, dude.
By the way, yours is giving you 12 less ounces than mine this show. So your scale is off. double, baby. We're on them. Started raining. This fish was like, all right, we'll start eating.
He's almost aquarium size.
He's aquarium size. That one.
Yeah, that's he's a little big for aquarium.
Yeah, that's a double.
It's a double.
Alright, Jeff's fish, 34 pounds. He's the biggest of the day so far. It's been kind of slow. Gonna put him back in the river.
Shout out.
Go grab that.
We need that piece.
Is it on there?
Yeah, it is.
He's upstream a little bit too.
Another dig.
Another dig.
Two to three pounder, I just thought.
a 5 on it.
Chad, you're a little fella.
Why am I catching fish this size?
Day long.
Yeah, fluffing the numbers.
He's got it.
Did he get out of it, or is he still in it? Oh, I thought you said he's in it.
We'll keep him out of it.
See, the shad flew right down the leader back into his mouth.
I think I'll take that back.
Live bait.
A little bigger.
He's a live bait guy.
It's only the second fish this year on live bait.
Another baby. Caught about 3 today that size.
I thought he was messing with you again.
I got you.
I'm crying wolf.
Oh, I mean, crushed.
just walking the dog though.
Right next to me too. It's a flathead.
Laid on him for
he
the
buried. Ball. He buried this hook, man. I love it when they take it down like that because it's a perfect hook set.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Yeah. Tommy's hooked up. Tommy, go reel down rod number two. Just start reeling, he's on there.
Today.
Mm-hmm. It's a flathead. Yeah. He'll go into hog log.
How'd he come off my line? Is he on there?
Yeah, he's on there.
I was gonna say
pretty bad. Pops right off. Alright. Two more little flatties for the last spot.
Look at that flathead.
That's a giant.